If you live in Arizona and you move in June, you find out who your friends are. Who cares enough to sweat with you? Who'll brave the desert heat, sauna and sear to help you relocate? To haul through hell and back again and again, losing precious moisture and still encourage you to take it all. To leave nothing behind that's personal. Yes, if you live in Arizona and you move in June, you really find out who your friends are.